my attitude to by-elections. If governments crumpled because of by-election results in the whole of the post-war period, we wouldn't have had many post-war governments. And that, I'm afraid, of course, we need to listen to the messages that we're getting. We need to learn. But in the end, we've got to get on and deliver for the British people, and that is what we're doing.